Did you know about the revolution that changed the world? In the late 1700s, France was in chaos. People were mad about high taxes and inequality. They stormed the Bastille, a prison, in 1789, starting the French Revolution. They wanted equality and freedom. The king, Louis XVI, got in trouble and lost his head. A group called the Jacobins took over. Then came Napoleon, a short guy, but a big deal. He took charge, became emperor, and changed France. The French Revolution shook up the whole world, inspiring folks to fight for democracy and fairness. Subscribe if you want to learn history with fun.